Please let me out. It read my mind. I want out of recording this game, but we're not leaving till we defeat Night 5. Here we go. Can I move? Please! Please let me out. This is really sad. Fun with Plush Trap.
Come on, kids! Time for Fun with Plush Trap!
Alright, I didn't get it last time. It's not like I'm gonna first time Night 5 or anything, but, you know, even if I do get it. Not quite. I got it, yes! Yep, okay, cool. So now we get to try Night 5 on the first try with jumping straight into the action. So I'll probably just die right away, just like last time. I mean, I'd die right away, but it's Night 5 at 2 a.m. This is gonna be some crazy shit. Foxy just starts in the closet. I would do that. I'm gonna check, make sure. Okay. They're not that evil, apparently. Nothing is happening. What?! What the hell was that?! What?! What?! What the hell was that?! I just checked the door on the left. That was Freddy. Where does he come from? Is there like a whole little area that I'm just not checking? Maybe that's random, like the Golden Freddy thing. But that wasn't Golden Freddy though. That was just normal ass regular Freddy. I don't know. Well, there goes our head start. So there you go. Yahoo! Can't believe we won the minigame just for that. Alright, maybe since we're starting at 12 a.m. we'll get a better idea of what's going on here. Because I would expect Freddy would be because you didn't check the back. But I just looked and there was nothing there. Oh, hi! Okay. So he can just fucking... Hi! He's a bit scarier than he's been in past incarnations. So he's there, that'd be... Oh, they combined from the old games. Okay, I see what you did. Scott, you're a genius. So you have to listen to the audio cues for the up-to-date ones. Or you have to listen to audio cues and visual cues. So since he appeared there and I didn't hit shift, he got me. So it's like, you have to be very careful and observant for the listening one, but when you see them, that's all about reflexes and it overrides anything else. So I guess for the other, when I died on the other one, he must have came in real quick and, God, okay. Alright, okay, so they're adding in some new tricks for Night 5. I can't say I'm that surprised. Would have been neat if they introduced them to me in Night 4 and then expanded on them in Night 5, but you know, that's just not how we wanted to do it. Ha 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 ha! You're hilarious. You know, his laugh has got douchier. I shut the door! Was I not quick enough for you, Freddy? Freddy fuckboy over here? Ugh. Fuck me. Yeah, okay. My only explanation for that is that I wasn't fast enough. I don't know. I don't know, game.
What is it? Like, that was like a split second.
They want your reflexes to be perfect at that. I think, unless if I just see him, that means I'm dead. I don't know. We've gotten this far, we're not about to give up. What if night five is just me and Freddy? Are you Freddy for ready? Okay, got him. But how long do I hold it? Okay, that's gonna drive me nuts. It is possible to dodge him, but I proved it. Caught on video. He's a fast one! What the hell? Is he just shifting from side to side? Is that what all this is? God, I've got like trigger fingers now. I think he's gone. I think we're okay. Maybe he's not. No, he's not. Oh, he just started laughing despite me. Think he's gone? No, I'm not. Oh, this is okay. You know, I got what I asked for. They're switching it up. What I asked for. That's what I asked for! And they're doing it! Ha ha ha! Can't be out there, you're on my bed. He looks absolutely terrifying. Yet to see a different monster on this night. All right, we're adjusting our protocol for night five, or in this case, just Freddy. If you see him in one door, immediately go to the other. Disregard the back because there aren't any mini Freddys appearing, so maybe he disables them while he's out. Let's give that a whirl. Because it seems like he goes very quick, so if you take any time to do something else, he'll get you. He gets you right in the ass. How's that grab you? Ha ha ha! What time is it? What time is it? Okay, it's not bad yet. It's Saturday. I've had people keep me up late at night. I don't give a shit if they hear me yelling at a fucking imaginary bear. The showdown with Freddy, night 5. What if you got to fight him? Wouldn't that be amazing? Press Z to shoot your shotgun in Freddy's fucking face. That means he's over here now. Or not. Yeah, that's definitely crying slowed down. He just wants a hug. I don't think I made any mistakes on that one. I don't know. Random number generator. Takes another. I don't think I've made it past 1 a.m. yet. Because I think this might be pulling like a Mike Tyson on me. Like Mike Tyson's punch out. You know, who he has that initial phase that's really difficult. This might just be that. And then after that, all the other things that I've learned up to now will likely occur. Like how to deal with Foxy, how to deal with the mini Freddies. Yeah, I wasn't fast enough, I know. I get it, yes. I'm dead, ooh, blood, scary. Yeah, whatever. I need to keep my cool. I'm very not cool right now. I need to focus. Or we'll never escape the night. We'll never survive the night. I wonder how soon I can open that door. Because I hear the moving animation. I'm pretty sure. Logically, as soon as it starts, I should be able to do it. I don't know. Maybe I need to pay closer attention to the direction the footsteps are going. Because he might be running to the edge of the hall where I can't see him, then doubling back. Perhaps that's it. Because just going left and right isn't working for me, so I'm going to change that up. Right. We're gonna use science to defeat you, Freddy. Too slow. Too slow.
You're too slow!
God, when all the mods come out for this game, when you die to that animation, it better be Sonic, and he's gonna go,
"You're too slow."
Too slow. So it's like you have to move the mouse quick enough. So not only do you have to skip your light flick, you have to be. Too slow. You're too slow.
Scott, why are you such a dick?
You trying to outdo your father? Try to be a better Dr. Evil? Come on, Scott. Come on, Scott.
The door was shut! In his fucking face!
I've assumed that, for one thing, there's nothing to do with behind me. And that since Foxy's not here, there's nothing in the closet. But I'm gonna start experimenting with that and see what we can find. Because I am stumped. If there isn't I've tried listening to the direction of his footsteps to try and telegraph where he's gonna be, but sometimes it feels like, no matter what I do, there wasn't anything I could have done, and I just die anyway. So right now it sounds like he's going to the right. Not left again, but... right. Left again. God, he just keeps changing. Nowhere. Behind me? Right? Left! Hey, how you're locked into a motion. There he is. Oh god, okay. Hi. So yes, he can be in the closet. I wonder if he can kill me from the closet. Last time he left, he was in the closet. Closet. Nope. The laughs don't indicate anything. But one time he did laugh and he was in the closet. We know he can appear in the closet, so that's a third place I'm supposed to be checking, apparently. Yeah, I'm not happy about it because that makes it more complicated, but at least we know something else about how to defeat this. We're learning. Painfully, but we're learning. Ah, there he is! Where the hell is he? He wants me to check the left. Okay! He can be in four places. As far as I know, there's not more. It's sounds like a left. Okay. Sounds like a right. And then a left. Aha! Gotcha, bitch! Sounds like a right. And yep, here he is. Left. Ah, oh, my finger slipped. He was getting into a rhythm, though. He was going left, right, left, right. It was very clearly telegraphed by his footsteps. So I think the laughs have something to do with it. The direction of his feet definitely have something to do with it. The direction of the sound that his feet makes definitely has something to do with it. So if he laughs, I'll check the closet or behind me, and if I hear directional, I'll check left and right. I think we're finally figuring this out. That was creepy as fuck. Thanks for stopping by! Hello! Here to laugh. Get out of here! AM. Hey, buddy! But I heard a laugh! Is there no logic to this? There's gotta be. Come so far, come on. Don't dick on me. Don't dick on me! My heart's pounding. Yes! Oh my god, I thought that was impossible. Holy shit. Oh. I don't think that's fair. I think there's a lot of random number generator going on. Okay, here we are. We're at the party. Yay! Okay, what's going on here? Oh, your brother is kind of a baby, isn't he? It's hilarious. Why don't we help him get a closer look? He'll love it. No, please. Come on, guys, let's give this little man a lift. He wants to get up and close and personal. Wow, our big brother's a douchebag. No, I don't want to go. Wow, these guys are total douchebags. So douchey. Oh god, the boy of 87. Okay. Ho. There's the bite. Oh, okay, we get a nice little star here. Holy shit, it's been an adventure. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the sixth night. We'll see how this goes. Well, I'm glad it's over. My final feelings on it was night five was way too hard. Night six is probably even worse. I took way longer. I've been recording for 3-4 hours trying to get that night done for you guys, but in the end, we got it. So, woohoo! Thanks for watching. Have a great night. Wizards out.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.